Since ancient times, we have sought to know the human mind. The first scientists and philosophers asked some of the same questions we pose today. What do we see and why? How do we learn? And why do we forget? Where do ideas come from? And how do we generate knowledge? Human cognition is the basis for our accomplishments. Yet understanding it has proven elusive. Learning more about how we perceive, how we think, and how we engage with others is one of the most important endeavors of our time. Yale can take us there. The vision? A bold union of scientific approaches that lead us to an understanding of cognition, beginning with the basic building blocks: genes, molecules, and cells. Mental processes that build to behavior. Algorithms that lend insight into the inner workings of the brain. Combine these components with the diverse community of scientists and scientific interests at Yale, and we can reveal the capabilities of the mind. We will understand how our brains grow, change, and rewire with the goal of preserving and enhancing the remarkable flexibility of the human brain. We will describe brain function with new precision using computational approaches to map the contours of perception, reasoning, and memory. We will marry disparate data types to model human cognition and advance machine intelligence to discover deeper truths, learn in new ways, and teach a new generation. The future of neuroscience begins here, to know together. This is the Wu Tsai Institute at Yale University.